Hi and welcome to everybody. Today I'm going to tell you about how to customize menu, boot menu. This is my hard drive. You can see Linux Mint Cinnamon Russian Edition 50 gig, Windows 10 100 gig, and Linux Mint Cinnamon English Edition. So I've got three operating system on my computer. Now what I'm gonna do, I've got two lovely programs. First of all, Super Boot Manager. I'm just gonna run it. First of all, we will try Bug Manager. It's exactly my hard drive, SDA, and I'm going to install Bug. During installation, program will ask you... I'm just going to press yes. In there, I'm just gonna press the button enter. In here, I don't like stupid pictures on the boot screen. I like to see commands running on my screen. That is why I'm just taking them out and pressing button enter. Enter. DFSDA, DFSDA. Enter. Okay, it's done. Now we can preview on a Berk emulator how it will look. You see, there are a lot of unnecessary lines in here. What I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna run a group customizer. A lot of unnecessary lines in there. Right. Refreshing. First position by default takes current operating system. That is why I can put Linux Mint Cinnamon English. Right. And we can read SDA6, partition 6. This one, partition 1, it's gonna be Linux Mint Cinnamon. I'm gonna put Russian. All the other things, I'm just gonna take this out and take the others out. But menu should be very, very simple. In here, I'm just gonna put Windows 10 Professional now I'm picking default order, for example, start from Linux Mint Cinnamon English, and I'm just gonna save my configuration. Waiting when it's finished. Done. And we're gonna check it on the emulator. So you can see it's a very nice looking boot menu. This is quite enough for me. So apply changes. Now program will apply all changes. Last look at the boot menu, that's fine. So our boot menu is done. You can have 2, 3, 5, 10 operating systems on your PC or laptop, but Super Boot Manager will work fine. From experience, I can say you the best order to install operating systems on your hard drive. First of all, you have to make a partitioning of hard drive, then install Windows operating systems first, then Linux, and by Linux, by Super Boot Manager, you can set up your boot menu in any order. If you install Linux first and Windows later, you will see only booting Windows. You cannot see Linux. So if you want to have a few operating systems on your computer, first install Windows, second install Linux. When you've done Linux, use program called Super Boot Manager and group customizer. That's all for today. I wish you good luck and see you next time.